I'm going to talk about working with percentages and VBA. Here I have a sheet of marks, and these marks, they are given a bonus if their attendance is high. Now, we have the marks, and the next is their attendance, and NA is they either have low attendance or they didn't record it or it's not available, basically. So let me show you how it looks when it runs. So there you go. For 95%, they get 15% bonus. For NA, they get 0. And for 65, they get 5. And for 72, they get 10% bonus. Now, let's go through the code. How you are supposed to write percentages in VBA is 81*C. But that works great. As you can see at the last one on my if statements here, I have used that. But I have found if you want to find in between there, between two values, it doesn't work. Now, the value of a percentage without the formatting is, instead of 95, it would be 0.95, right? So that's what I use to do my in-betweens on here. So let me start at the top. I've done some declarations. I dim ATT as a string, so I'm saying this whatever is in here is a string. Bonus is an integer. X, which is starting at row 2 because I have heading rows here, as an integer. And dim as last row is a long. I declare my last row is sheets, cells, row count, 2, end up, row. So that would be the last row. And then, once again, x equals 2. And for x equals 2 to last row, attendance equals x2. And then I go, if attendance equals not available, then the value is 0. So it works better if you put it in this direction as opposed to if you say greater than 6. So if we go less than 0.69, and if it's greater than 6, it seems to work better. Cells X3 equals 5. Mm-hmm. And then else, if it's less than 81% and it's greater than 70, then cells X3 equals 10. And if it's greater than 0.81, and I've got the percent sign here set up there, then it's cells X3 equals 15. And else, if there's some other figure somewhere in there, it's 0. And then I have count up the ifs, and I have the right number of end of ifs here, and then I have the next for it to go to the next loop, and then I have end sub. So let's delete these bonuses, and we can run it again. So I'll go to the top here, and I'll go F5. And there you go. Your bonus is based on the percent, and it works perfect. That's how you work with percentages in VBA. Please subscribe.